Wildcat destabilization of the ship's fusion core. The engines must have sustained more damage than we thought.
Analyzing. We have 6 minutes before the fusion drive detonates. Analyzing. We have 6 minutes before the fusion drives detonate. We need to evac now. Activating final countdown timer. When it reaches zero, the engines will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't freeze when it blows. We can't make it on foot. We need a vehicle. Alert! We need to keep moving. Get back in the Warthog. Alert! We need to keep moving. Get back in the Warthog. Alert! We need to keep moving. Get back in the Warthog. Wait! Stop! This is where Foehammer is coming to pick us up. Hold position here.
Cortana to Echo 419. Two Covenant Banshees are approaching on your six. Evade! Say again, evade!
On him! Mayday!
Mayday! Airport
trying to help! I can't
hold on! Echo 419! She's gone. Calculating alternate escape route. Inventory shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. Alert!
If we move now, we can make it.
Get back in the Warthog. Alert! We need to keep moving. Get back in the Warthog. Alert! We need to keep moving. Get back in the Warthog.
Thank you.
Up ahead, there's a gap in the trench. At top speed, we should be able to clear it. Analyzing. We have 6 minutes before the fusion drives detonate. We need to evac.